third of UK COVID victims in July and August died from other causes, including cancer or being hit by a car. Oxford University scientists revealed that COVID victims recorded by the ONS may have actually died from other diseases. 1 in 13 deaths may not be, have been primarily from COVID-19. Study suggests that. Scientists say it is too difficult to determine if virus was the main cause of death. A third of the people recorded to have died from COVID-19 in July and August may have actually passed away due to other causes, such as cancer or being hit by a car. Oxford University researchers have suggested that. Experts at Oxford University have found that around 30% of those included in the Office for National Statistics, ONS, coronavirus deaths toll over the summer actually died primarily from other conditions. The data comes as the government introduced its new rule of six measures to combat the further spread of the disease. The study shows that people who may have died from cancer or who were run over the hand killed, but who had tested positive for coronavirus, were included among the virus deaths even though it don't kill them. Figures revealed in the Telegraph state that approximately 1 in 13 people who were said to have died from coronavirus during the whole pandemic do not die primarily from the disease. This means that 7.8%, it means that 3,877 of those listed as COVID-19 deaths by the government did not die due to the virus being the primary cause. Clearly, COVID was having a massive impact in March and April, but we need to know now if the disease is taking the same toll as before. The impact now seems to be lessening, and if the true, which it certainly looks like at the moment, as there is no the same fatality rate, then that will guide decisions on managing risk. So it's important to get the number right. So guys, that was my report that shows the Oxford University views. If you like the video, then please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon. Thank you so much.